Ever since the first human spaceflight, it has been found that astronauts come back anemic. Anemia can be devastating for astronauts. Getting to Mars without enough red blood cells could really jeopardize a mission.
So my hope is to contribute informative data for healthcare providers, for the government decision makers, and so we can move and improve health on Earth, but also we can hope to go in space traveling for a long period of time.